Forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, what a summer-like day we had today across the Susquehanna Valley. Definitely hazy, hot, a little bit humid out there this afternoon, and we did see a couple of pop-up thunderstorms, much like what we see on an average summer day. Now, right now, we're taking a live look here in Harrisburg, the capital city. It looks beautiful over the Susquehanna River, and still pretty mild out there this evening. Temperatures right now in Harrisburg in the middle 70s, though. The dew point is at 67. That brings the humidity in at 74%. So as the temperature is dropping closer to that dew point, the humidity increases. So as we go through the overnight hours, it's going to be kind of a sticky, kind of a muggy night. And right now you can see these temperatures here across the Susquehanna Valley. 78 right now in Lancaster, 71 in Lebanon, where we did have a little bit of shower, some clouds that tried to roll on through. But as you head over towards Chambersburg, Franklin County, sitting at 80 degrees right now. So we will still continue to see these mild temperatures through the overnight hours in your News 8 Storm Team forecast. Gettysburg here in the background, and tonight for everybody we will be seeing the mainly clear skies, but again mild and sticky with low temperatures in the middle 60s. Tomorrow morning it'll be a sunny and muggy start to the day, temperatures in the low 70s, and that'll take us into the afternoon, warming up quickly. In fact, we'll be seeing another day most likely at 90 degrees, hazy sunshine, another hot and humid day on the way for tomorrow. Now, the official numbers in, and the official high at Harrisburg International Airport was 90 degrees. That's 14 degrees above the average for this time of the year, and 5 degrees shy of that record of 95 set back in the 1800s. And we did not pick up any rain officially at the airport there in Harrisburg, but other locations did pick up some quick rainfall. Now, I want to talk about a warm stretch that we're in right now. The last time we had 3 days in a row of 90 degree or more high temperatures was back on July 16th through the 18th of last year. Now today we did see 90 degrees. Tomorrow the forecast is for 90, and Saturday is the forecast for 90 as well. So certainly feeling a lot more like summer, feeling a lot more like what it was feeling like last July, if you can believe that. So as we're looking at Super Doppler 8 radar, satellite radar network right now, you can see there are some showers farther off to the west, even the clouds back there, but not a whole lot going on here across the mid-Atlantic and northeast. High pressure is just off the coast, and that is the reason for all of this warm weather. It's funneling in that southwesterly flow of air that's been really just been baking in the sun for the past couple of days. So that air has finally moved on in here to the Susquehanna Valley, and that is why we are so warm. Into tomorrow morning, pretty sunny, but still staying hot and humid tomorrow afternoon. Some showers and storms will pop up, but they will be in the western part of the state and should remain there throughout the day tomorrow. And then into Saturday morning we go, staying clear in the morning, but watch what happens in the afternoon. You could see a couple of those showers and thunderstorms start to pop up with that daytime heating, and there's going to be a cold front approaching that will be bringing some pretty drastic changes as we go into the second half of the weekend. But the next couple of days are looking pretty mild, 90s for both tomorrow and on Saturday, and then we go through the rest of the week. Scattered storms on Sunday, maybe starting off with some storms early Monday, and then on Tuesday with the showers before cooling off on Tuesday and Wednesday and drying out as well, back to more seasonal temperatures for this time of the year. So a couple of days of summer, and then we're back to where we're supposed to be.
Back to opening the windows.
That's right, yeah. Turning off the